it. That's easy. I can be drunk and do that.
Oh.
We may move through a couple of boggers short of a stench. That's what you call a collection of boggers. The stench of boggers. So we're going to need some help sort of filling out our forces up here. So if we can have
hey,
a volunteer.
Boys, look what I found.
Oh! Excellent.
I thought it was getting to be a bit of a sausage fest up here.
It's true. It's true.
Wow. That's a bigger
sausage. And what's your name? Jen, that's really, really long.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Do you mind if we just call you Bob? I mean, it's in fitting with the whole bogger theme. Now, Jen, in order to become a bogger, we're going to need to take care of at least two things. Not that it's a bad thing. It's not fitting with the whole sausage.
You gotta be so in the in proper costume.
It's sweat stains jerking to sort of start
it off. Sweat stains.
You
want to
cover this up?
No. And remember, if it gets, you can put that jerkin on now, but later if it gets too hot, just be jerking off.
Right.
And here's this old vomit bucket that we use for a hat. Right. We clean that up for you.
You are still way too attractive to be up here with the rest of us. Yeah. We're needing something to sort of dirty you up.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not sure if that's possible.
Where are you going with that?
I'm sorry, you guys were talking.
Yeah, we were.
Oh, Bob, do you know what a merkin is? No idea?
Good.
No
idea.
Thank goodness. Here.
Excellent. Well, now, a grizzled old man beard. It's uncanny. She looks exactly like one of us.
Oh, wow. Look at that. Just like a bogger.
Yeah.
Now, Bob. I want you to know, not quite.
That's all right. Just let it hang down below your chin. It's fine.
Now, Bob.
It's important. We have a prop when you're on stage. Now, most boggers have a tankard.
That's not a prop. So it's a crutch.
It is. That's right.
Crutches are good. Help me walk.
Normally, but I'm afraid it's because it's your first show.
Right.
And we really don't like to encourage drinking during the show. I'm going to get through that one time.
Once, maybe.
I think Johnny's got something.
Bob, why don't you come over here with me on this side of the stage? Because, you know, this sign used to be smaller, but once I saw you, it got to be 4 foot long.
That's a lot of wood.
Yeah, I made this out of rock solid monogamy.
Well, that makes sense because Johnny's married,
right? That's right, rock solid monotony. Now, Bob, you've seen our show before, haven't you? Oh, good. Then you know where to stick this. Why don't you handle this? Step right over here, and you know when to hold it up over your head.
Now, for the rest of you, this is a sing-along. We begin to hit the words about this banner. We'll go through the chorus once you all get the hang of it.
Aboard the good ship Venus. You really should have seen us. With a finger and a horn and bed. And the mast of a ballet.
Can you not see Bob's penis from back there?
Come on, it is huge and black. Letters on a board.
Did you think we were doing that? I mean, come on, that was the most flaccid penis I've ever seen.
Her.
I mean, ladies, really, if we gave you a penis like that, would you be satisfied?
It's soft and floppy. Get it away from my mouth. No, I don't like that one. It smells like mushrooms.
I like mushrooms.
Yeah,
it's got warts all over it. Picky bitches.
So why count to three and will all the ladies feel penis at the top of their lungs?
The one thing that Bob wants is his penis at the top of a woman's lungs.
How does that work?
I don't know, but I like the visual.
Yeah.
All right, let's try it. One, two, three.
Penis!
You didn't say anything.
Maybe her mouth was full. Let's try to get a little more faked enthusiasm. Come on, ladies, we don't know the difference.
One, two, three.
Yes!
And the skill will come in very handy during the course. Now, for those of you ladies out there who are too shy or too virtuous, and you can't actually get yourself to sing or say the word penis, ladies,
just mouth it.
Because these are truly some lyrics.
You can blow.
And if at any point in this song you get lost or confused, we have a solution. You can just follow the bouncing balls. Because they will be right
on your face!
1, 2, 3!
Aboard the good ship Venus. You really should have seen us. With a finger head of a horned bed. And a mast of a phallic penis! Aboard the good ship Venus, you really should have seen us. With a bigger head, a heart and bed, and the mast of a phallic penis!
The captain's got a big ball tail, washed in the water.
Her plaintiff squeals, laughs, that is.
Cat found her sexual quarters.
Cat found her sexual quarters. Aboard the good ship Venus. You really should have seen us. The danger had a whore in bed. And that's the
Venus!
Happy Mother's
Day. The name was Jerry. Hunger very hairy. The captain's new and special crew. When he milked his private dairy.
Right! When he milked his private dairy.
Sold the spunk is candy.
And he sold the spunk is candy.
You know, lady, it's like saltwater taffy.
You really should have seen us. When you think your head of a whore in bed.
Wait a minute.
And a mask of a ballad.
Yes!
The captain's daughter, Mabel. We lay her on the table. And fucked it. And flipped her over and strapped her down. And fucked her again. In thine eye, witch!
Happy Mother's Day, Mom! As oft as we were able.
As oft as we were able.
Don't come too early.
We're a couple of premature ejaculators, and I'm going to blame you. But that's my job.
Okay. Are we going to finish?
Bob, are you ready?
Can you get it up one more time, Bob?
She's like, I can do it. I'm like, I can handle this penis all day. Fuck you.
Here we go. Deep breath, ladies.
And